Immunizations are one of the best and the strongest scientific breakthroughs that I think are in our generation. And I think they're absolutely critical to preventing some life-threatening diseases that several years ago may have caused an ultimate demise in a patient that can easily be treated with a simple injection. Immunizations should be reviewed with every visit. The electronic record system allows us to add immunizations and boosters as they have been administered simply within that day. Our medical record even offers some reminders for things that may be overdue so that nothing really gets overlooked. The top immunizations I would recommend would be an influenza vaccine as well as a pneumonia vaccine. There's two pneumonia vaccines that are both recommended for different age groups. They've been shown to decrease morbidity and mortality, and while they may not be 100% effective, they help curb a lot of the symptoms that would otherwise warrant hospitalization and need for more urgent medical care.